Joining us on the show today is Martin Armstrong of ArmstrongEconomics.com. Do you think we're still on track for that possible 40,000 target on the Dow?
Oh, yeah. Our motto is global. And what's really happening here is socialism is collapsing. If you look at the amount of money in government bonds and debt in general, it's 10 to 1 to equity. All these people talking about, oh, U.S. national debt, it's crazy. You know, you got a lot of the gold bugs saying, oh, this, the dollar's got to collapse. All right, fine. Yeah, it's $20 trillion. Okay, you know what worldwide government debt is? You're approaching $200 trillion. So you have confidence declining outside the United States, and that's been sending the capital in.